far as I can tell, the glassification is due to a lot of silica inside of my clay. But other than that, it works nicely and able to heat iron to reasonable